Hello friends, welcome to another tutorial from Avid Welder. A while ago, I needed to drill a 45 degree hole in a piece for a project. Doing this with a handheld drill didn't provide the accuracy I needed, and since I don't have a milling machine to do it precisely, I decided to solve this problem in my own way. I designed this tool to mount on my drill press base, so I can place my drill vise on top of it and adjust it to the desired angle for drilling. Then, without wasting any time, I took the parts for cutting and had the required angles marked on them using a laser. Now it's time to start assembling the parts and welding everything together according to the design. This groove I made on the shaft is meant to indicate the angle of the vise. I drilled and tapped these two hinge parts so I can fix them onto the shaft using set screws. If you're building something and need the right parts, here's a quick tip. Go to JLCMC.com. Sign up or log in. It's quick, and you'll get a $70 coupon if you're new. Use the search bar to browse nearly 600,000 items, including linear motion parts, transmission components, extruded aluminum products and accessories, and just about anything else you can imagine. Whether it's a custom setup or standard hardware, JLCMC offers low prices, fast worldwide shipping, and even custom machining for parts built to your exact needs. No matter your project, you'll find a right piece without the wait or the high cost. Hit the link in the description and see what JLCMC can help you build. As you saw, I connected the two main plates together using a hinge. Now, the important detail I paid attention to here is aligning the groove on the shaft parallel to both plates, which indicates the 0-degree angle. So, I align and fix the protractor plate to match the groove on the shaft. I also designed these two parts to hold the vise firmly in place at the desired angle. Now it's time to mount my drill vise onto this angle adjustable fixture and put this tool to the test. To prevent damage to the drill bit, I started the hole with a milling cutter and then continued with the drill bit. All right, here's the result. It works great. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like it and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.